assim, a de cameraman. But that's all you did. You came all the way from Nigeria, got visa to come and be snapping pictures. Huh? Huh? Sorry. And if I, uncle, I like you, Ankara. But I'm just surprised. You can make it at home. Why are you coming here? Huh? You see, when I came here, the people I'm living with, the Uncle Shego, Uncle Fua, you know, whatever they call themselves. If you see the way they are talking to their children, oh God, I felt bad that I didn't have them as parents. Yes! In Nigeria, let me compare the two. Nigerian child, American child. You will see the American child. The mother will spit you. Bam. What happened to you? My mommy told me to do this. I told her I can do it and she spanked me. Hey, she beat you? No. She spanked me. Oh, sorry, darling. Okay. Please, can I get my donut? Huh. Leko, leko. Your mommy will slap you. You have mouth to talk. Yeah. What happened to you? Kuzi, mukaribai mada. You will not be able to talk. So it's not spanking. Yes. I know the one that makes me laugh most. Nigerian children are very smart. Especially the NRC children. Let me do an example. They call children from different countries. From America, Japan, all of them. They now call me to represent Nigeria. And you know, as an NRC child, I'll make you proud. They said they want to know which child knows the Bible most. That's how they call American child. To recite ordinary six memory verse. Let me show you how my American child did. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Charles. I'm from America. I'm here to recite my sixth memory verse, and as you listen to me, God bless you. My first memory verse is taken from the book of John chapter 3, verse 16. For God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son. I'm sorry, I'm going to take that all over again.
Hey, I almost started laughing.
American shy cannot memory verse. But when me, Nigerian shy came, you know we don't carry laughs. Six memory verse. As I came, I don't be like this. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Ellen Paul from Nigeria. I'm here to recite my sixth memory verse. And I should listen to me. God bless you. My first memory verse is taken from the book of Psalm 23, verse 1. The Lord is my shepherd. Thank you. My second memory verse is taken from the book of Psalm 23, verse 2. I shall not want. Thank you. My third memory verse is taken from the book of Psalm 23, verse 3. He made me to lie down. Thank you. By the time I finish, I now want the now say it's Ojoro. What is it, Ojoro? It's wisdom. The Bible says wisdom is profitable to direct. Jesus as a miracle man. could not provide fish pond. He had to collect somebody's meat fish and multiply. So what is the difference? Now, something I like about our Nigerian women, they don't take bum shames. Yesterday, they were talking about American, African, African, American. I was saying, what bum shames? Don't even talk about African, American, talk about Nigerian, Nigerian. Who are you to compare yourself? When we have the boldness, you now come. I just want to talk more about African American, American, African, spread. And all of you talking about African American are black. Why are you trying to claim America? Who are you? Even the white people are trying to be like us. They want to get our boldness. They don't have it. Yes, when they come, they're always afraid. Who are you? See, Fellaboration, do Fella whatever they did yesterday. The auntie was singing the song like Praise and Worship, our Fella song. Huh? They spoil our Fella. Fella will go scatter body. Zombie, oh zombie. The lady came. Zombie. If zombie never comes, zombie never comes. If zombie go, go, zombie go, go. Oh, zombie. Now they admire our zombie. Auntie, sorry again. Huh? You like Nigeria? Huh? Let me come and meet you. Auntie, please come. Put your hands together for Auntie. You have a good voice.
Thank you.
Well, fella trained you before he died. Okay, please. I just wanted to sing one of this fella's song first. Anyone?
What are you not getting any me?
Tiebo. That's a good one. What are you? And I did hear pronunciation. You know the handling me? Did you watch the video before you started performing it?
Which Vela video?
Huh?
The Vela video?
Yeah, the Vela video. I am learning English, take it easy on me. Tiebo.
Asheo.
Ashego Tiebo. You say it's a good thing, I just pray for you that Tiebo is a very good thing. All right, thank you. Please, can you go back? What a reliable shine. She's so reliable. In America, a girl will get pregnant and tell the boy, I'm pregnant. Yeah, this was, that's not my business, man. We didn't have any agreement now. I'm a peep yet, I'm already, I'm still in school, girl. Like, this is unfair, just. And the guy will walk away free. You dare not try that in Naija. Wafu, Rashida, Lulu. You will impregnate Rashida. You now be telling your Rashida that, oh, that's the man. We have no agreement, it's gone. Ah, you just got over affecting your body. Yeah. And let me tell you, even on it, she's still wearing false socks. My skin has to show on this thing. Mommy, I want daddy to toast you again. It's not just celebrating this thing. Right? Mommy, it's an Indian thing. Daddy. The English you're going to say, don't use old school English, or don't use I saw a bird fly into this house. Like, no. They're going to go, change your voice.
Baby, how are you doing? Oh.
I just want to be with you. Huh. Okay, action. Mommy, catwalk. Daddy, go and toast. Fire.
Hey, baby.
No, this is not bus stop. Mommy can't walk now.
You are not cheap again, no. You know?
Mommy, you can't. Yeah, babe. You understand? Babe. Mommy, wait. Don't rush it. You like him. You do as if you are going to a mall to see a movie. Let him come and ask you out. You understand? Forget the fathers, you know? Let him struggle again. Action. Walk your waka. Band toes.
Hey, hey, hey. Turn around.
Very much. Please put your hands together for them. Woo! Woo! Oh, wine on wine on wine on wine on wine. What a mess, man. That's what they call what a mess. I want to end up like that. Maybe say I go marry today, divorce tomorrow. And I pray we ladies will never regret getting married to whoever we get married to in Jesus' name. Because it's very important we don't make that mistake. We're going to go places. It's not easy getting pregnant. It's not even easy getting carrying a baby. Sheyi Brown was saying they have it here. What is here? What is here? Do you know many women are carrying? Huh? Not even, huh? What? Mommy, you're looking at my face. Am I corrupt? Mommy, I respect women more because at first, before I got married, I was enjoying it. They would come. How are you doing, baby? Do you want ice cream?
Oh, yes, I will.
You take me out. Do you know your clothes?
Yes, I will.
I thought that was about it. Mommy, when I'm married, I will have a dick. My husband will be telling me sorry here. Why? Is that where the headache is? Huh? You want to pray, you say the Bible says let's hold hands. Okay, let's hold hands, the next thing they're holding. Almost so well. You will not see this thing and say, oh, bonjour. And the guys are feeling cool with it. It's frustrating.